Welcome back once again to howtocookgreatfood.com. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel by clicking that red button. Okay, so, eggplant or aubergine dip. Mutabal or Baba Ganoush. A lot of confusion with them really. That's because there's lots of variants and lots of different ways of making it. I've added lots of information in the text below. Today I'm gonna make both versions, in fact. So the most important thing is your aubergines. There's our aubergine. You need to charcoal grill these, really. It's the smokiness in both of the dishes that give it that taste. You can do them in your oven. If you're gonna do that, make sure you prick the skins of them because they can explode. But it's just really not the same. To be honest, you need to do what I've done here, which is I've charcoal grilled these, they're burnt. These are the skins, and this is the meat that we need. We discard all this. This is what we need. It's, you know, the charcoal is the main key to this. Whether you're gonna add to mutabal, which is a yogurt, or and tahina or tahini, which is sesame paste, garlic, touch of lemon, or whatever you like, or the baba ganoush, which is pomegranate, seeds or syrups, tomatoes, walnuts, parsley. There's even people that add mint, a touch of cumin, a touch of chili. It's entirely up to you, to be honest. This is our versions. Let's get on with it. So as you can see with our version of baba ganoush, we've got our aubergines in there. Like I showed you at the beginning, I finely chopped them. I'm doing this all by hand. You can put this in a food processor if you like. So I've got a nice amount of our chopped, smoky, flavoured aubergine or eggplant. It's really important, that part. I can't sort of stress that enough. If you can charcoal grill these, you're gonna get it right. If you're gonna pop them in the oven, quite frankly, you're not going to. You're better off just burning them on your gas. If you've got a gas cooker, put the flame on and turn them around on that. That's kind of how you're gonna get it. Okay, I've got some salt and pepper in there. I've got a little bit of diced tomato. I've got some flat leaf parsley. I've got here some ground walnuts. Some people make them a bit bigger than that. I like it kind of this kind of consistency. I'm gonna drop a little bit of olive oil in. I'm also going in now, I don't know if you can see that, but that's a pomegranate molasses. So I'm gonna drop some of this in the mix. All of this depends on how much you want. Play around with it, get it how you like. Let's give this a mix. Do you want more walnuts? Add it. Do you want more tomatoes? Add it. Some people add chili. Some people add a touch of cumin. Some people add lemon juice. This is our version that we like. Like I say, even regarding the other recipe of eggplant, mutabal, there were so many variants of it. I mean, so many. So, you've got Romanian, Indian, Greek, Middle Eastern, which are all different in there. Syrian, Lebanese, you've got all the Gulf states, Saudi, Bahrain, Kuwait. They all kind of make it a little bit different. Let me have a little taste. That's perfect for me. I'm really happy with that. Hope you enjoy. See you again soon.